Carl Fredrickson.
When I'm a burnt-out old shell of a man who cannot even remember.
Carl has a problem.
Is that the car?
He never leaves his yard.
I want him out of my way.
When he moves, we move. Not till then.
I need to make a few personal statements.
But now, his yard is about to get a whole lot bigger. See Spencer Tracy.
See all in.
In Walt Disney Pixar's most delightful new misadventure, Up! A high-flying expedition through the most treacherous wilds of South America.
Would you think it was some kind of cowardice if I told you that I'm just a little scared?
With the help of a few stowaways.
Do we pass?
What the hell is all the rush?
Russell, the wayward wilderness explorer. And Doug.
I happen to believe, I happen to know they wouldn't have a dog's chance.
We need to talk.
Man's most eloquent best friend. And of course, there's Kevin.
Would you mind getting the hell out of here?
Just don't call him chicken. Journey to a lost world.
So come on, will you?
Meet the natives.
I don't believe in leaving anything to chance.
You're a pontificating old poop.
And hold on for the ride of your life.
Stop them! Shoot them!
Old? Yes. Burned out? Certainly. But I can tell you, the memories are still there. Clear, intact, indestructible. And they'll be there if I live to be 110.
You'll believe a house can fly in Walt Disney Pixar's Up.
Did you have a nice flight?